Welcome to the vlog. We're in Seoul, South Korea. I'm staying at my grandparents' apartment here. And I don't know if you can tell, but it's really windy outside and it seems like it's gonna rain because there's actually a hurricane coming. It's actually starting to rain a little bit right now, but I'm just hoping it doesn't pour so my camera doesn't break. But right now I'm here with my dad and we're headed to the subway so that we can go to the mall. I haven't been to Korea in like 6 years, so it feels like oddly familiar, but also so different at the same time. Anyways, we're gonna explore a little bit today and yeah, we're just gonna hope it doesn't pour on us. There's so much debris everywhere. Oh my goodness. All right, so we made it to the Coex Mall. This is like a very famous bookshelf, I guess you could call it that. And then there's an escalator. There's a lot of photos being taken around here. And yeah, I feel like everyone's looking at me because I don't know if vlogging is a normal thing in Korea. So yeah, I'm feeling a lot of eyes because I'm literally just standing right here in the middle of vlogging. The shopping mall that we're in is called the Coex and it's like really fancy, but some of these stores are super aesthetic. Look at this. It's so aesthetic. Oh my goodness. All right, back to the subway. We're headed to a different mall. Oh, and we just missed our train. So we just got off the subway and not only are Korean subways really clean, they also have a ton of shops and stores in the actual subway stations like this. And most of the time stuff here is really cheap, so we're gonna look around. We got history, got me feeling a nostalgia when you look at me. Thinking about what could have happened or what could have been. Finally your face, I know ain't that a sight to see. Take my time and take your clothes off one more time and be. Acting like you don't recall, it ain't impressing me. Didn't come to see your friends, I know you came for me. Like your dress, but you fit better in my wrinkled tee. We moved on to newer things, but we got history. Putting my feelings all aside, do not know how to make it. I think the hurricane is finally hitting the city. Do you guys want to take a look at this? All right, so we finished up shopping and now we are walking back to my grandparents' apartment. It's not like raining outside, but it's sprinkling a little bit and some of these trees are like really waving around, looking like they're gonna fall over. We're gonna head out for dinner soon, but just take a quick pit stop at the apartment. All right, we're here. We're gonna get dinner here at a galbi place, so I'm here with my grandparents and my family minus my sister because she got married and now she's with her husband. You can always tell how good a Korean restaurant is by their kimchi. It's called the kimchi test. I made it myself. All right, we were chilling in the apartment for a little bit. I'm here with my sister. And now we are headed to Olive Young, which is like a, I don't know what it's called, like a drugstore? Makeup store? I don't really know. But we're gonna go hit up this store and then go down to the grocery market that I used to always go to whenever I was in Korea. But first stop is this random sword. I don't really know what it's for. I know you guys remember, like, it was really windy outside, and there's a hurricane? It was a hurricane, right? A typhoon that was supposed to hit the country, and it was, like, windy, like you guys saw, but right now it's, like, completely calm. It's not raining or anything, so I guess the storm has passed. I'm not really sure, but fingers crossed, because I only have a few more days here. I just hope it's not pouring rain. I think it's open. Oh my god, look at the size of these grapes. They're huge. Oh my gosh, and look at my favorite. I think we're looking for ice cream right now, some Korean ice cream. Ooh, spam! Oh, they have mini kissy bars? What the heck? Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Guys! It's banana milk. Do you guys know what this is? It's called banana uyu. It's banana milk. I love milk and I love bananas. What is this? This is strawberry milk and normal milk, but this stuff is amazing. It's a match made in heaven. I love milk and I love bananas. Seriously. All right, we got the ice cream, we got some banana milk, banana uyu, and we're gonna head back to the apartment.
And have these snacks.
And I think I'm also gonna end the vlog here, because whenever I go into the apartment, I get really tired. Also, I need to edit a video, and I also need to do homework because classes are still going on while I'm still in Korea, or while I'm here in Korea. So I've gotta work on that. I'm gonna be filming more in Korea. Let's just hope that the typhoon doesn't hit us, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, please drop a like. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace. Acting like you don't recall and ain't impressing me. Didn't come to see your friends, I know you came for me. Like your dress, but you fit better in my wrinkled tee. We moved on to newer things, but we got history.